Don't go home and buy a stereo lab shit.